So to do subtraction, first of all, arrange the numbers in a straight line, and then it's easy to subtract. 4 take away 3 is 1, or 4 minus 3. 2 take away 1 is 1, and you write it directly on that in a straight line. 7 take away 6 is 1. 2 take away 1 is 1. 7 take away 6 is 1. 6 take away 5 is 1. If all the numbers are in a straight line, it becomes easier when you get to do any subtraction. You can know what to do, and the numbers will be easier for you to see and to write your work neatly. Thank you.